Welcome to Giants Stadium, or MetLife Stadium, as the Dallas Cowboys, for their first week, will be playing against the New York Giants, as you see the offensive and defensive starters for the Cowboys. And we start off with our first quarter highlights. Not many highlights in the first quarter. We only have two. The first one coming up is on a 2nd and 9, a deep pass to Hakeem Nicks for 42 yards. Takes him down inside the 20, and they get to settle for a 21-yard field goal from Lawrence Tynes. That makes the score 3-0. That's your only score in the first quarter, making it 3-0 Giants after one. Second quarter highlights, as Romo gets hit throwing the football. Kiwanuka intercepts the ball and takes it inside the 5 down to the 4-yard line. And she almost hit as he threw, the reason for the pick. First play after the interception, University of Pitt grad Henry Hynoski punches it in from the 4-yard line to put the Giants up 9-0. Interesting note about Henry Hynoski is that he graduated from high school not far from where I live, maybe like 10-15 miles. So he's sort of kind of a local celebrity around here, and I happen to have a Pitt helmet signed by him, so even though it was against me, I was happy to see him score. And the extra point by Tynes makes it 10-0 Giants. The team getting congratulated by his teammates. Okay, here we go, 3rd and 8. Michael Boley with his second pick of the half. You're right, second pick of the half. You heard correctly. And then we go here, first play after the interception, again, blown coverage on the outside. The easiest touchdown Hakeem Nicks is going to get for Manning, 24 yards. Makes it a 16-0 game. You see the corner peeked in and left Nicks all alone. Extra point. Good. 17-0. Dallas shows some life here on a 4th and 3. We figured we might as well go for it. We're down 17-0. Romo back to pass. Hits Ogletree on an out. Breaks a tackle here inside the 45. And gets down to the 20-yard line. A 50-yard gain. As you can see right here, Romo already has 3 picks in the first half. Unfortunately, he's not done on 2nd and 12. There's Michael Boley again. Gets a good block, and he's off to the races. Nobody is going to catch him. 86 yards later, it puts the Giants up 23-0. With the extra point try on the way. And it's good. 24-0 is your halftime score. As we go into third quarter highlights, we only have 2, and they're actually both good for Dallas, believe it or not. Romo to Witten with an unbelievable catch inside the 5, down to the 4-yard line. And then 2nd and goal, Felix Jones punches it in from the 4 to make it a 24-6 game. Coming up with the extra point makes it 24-7. Go in the 4th quarter. Nothing really major happening. Romo on 1st and 10. Tries to hit an out. Justin Tuck steps underneath it. And as you see, there is nobody between him and the goal line. Romo's 6th interception of the game. His 2nd pick 6. Justin Tuck takes it back 41 yards. Extra point makes it 31-7. And as time running down, we get some garbage time here for Romo. Nice 11-yard pass to DeMarco Murray. And we got a slant to Ogletree. That's your last highlight, 25 yards for the touchdown. And the extra point will make the last scoring of the game as the coaches meet at midfield and the players. A 31-14 win for the home New York Giants. It was a tough loss here. Romo with 6 picks was absolutely horrendous. As you see, we held the Giants to basically no yards. Manning 4-for-8 for 78 yards and a touchdown. Bradshaw 12 carries for 28 yards. And you got Hakeem Nicks, 3 receptions for 73 and a touchdown. Romo 13-26 for 244 yards. 1 touchdown with that glaring number right there in the end. 6 interceptions, 2 return for scores. DeMarco Murray had a tough day on the ground, 14 carries for 6 yards. And Ogletree almost hit the 100-yard mark, 4 catches for 94 yards, and that 25-yard touchdown that you saw in the fourth quarter. So there you have it. A horrible game by Romo standards. Typical, though, 2 interceptions, 2 pick sixes. So hopefully we have some more highlights, and I'm going to do a little bit better job, I think, on the next tape. So hope you enjoy week 2 coming up. I hope you enjoyed week 1, and I'll see you later.